used. It's there. Whatever it was, it's gone now. Trespassing in the Imperial Palace. Then pay!
You've got a real bounce to your step. I'll bet you're quite the acrobat.
The Grey Fox.
You have the scroll. I can hardly... I have spent 7 years learning how to translate this scroll. Even so, I will need... Ah, still thinking about your reward, eh? Give this ring to Countess Umbranox in Anvil. Say nothing about me to her. I need to know how she reacts to it. It may provoke anger. If she asks, just tell her a stranger wanted her to have it. Then report back to me.
Yes? This ring belonged to my husband. He's been missing for over 10 years. For some reason... How did you get it? Do you know his whereabouts? My husband's wedding ring. I never thought to see it...
The Elder Scrolls. I name Emmer Dereloth as the true thief of Nocturnal's cow.
You're the Grey Fox? I've been betrayed!
I am the Grey Fox, but you have not been betrayed.
But...
I am also your missing husband, Corvus.
Corvus? Is it really you? 10 years I've waited for word from you. Why did you hide from me?
10 years ago, I inherited this cowl from the former guildmaster of the Thieves Guild. I became the new guildmaster, but I also received its curse. Whoever wears Nocturnal's cowl shall have his name stricken from history. Once I donned the cowl, no one in all of Tamriel could recognize me. With the cowl, I became the Grey Fox. Without it, I was a stranger. Even to you.
You mean you were unable to return?
I've stood right next to you, and you didn't even know it. I cried out to you, "Here I am! It's me, Corvus!" But you just looked at me, confused.
You have broken my heart for a second time. I cannot let the infamous criminal mastermind, the Grey Fox, become the Count of Anvil.
Speak.
If you try to announce yourself as Corvus, I will deny you. I will deny you before the Emperor if I have to.
I guessed you would say these terrible things to me. That is why I brought my friend along. From this moment forward, I renounce my life of crime forever. I'm passing the Grey Cowl of the Thieves Guild to its new guild master. The Grey Cowl is now yours. You are the new guild master of the Thieves Guild. You will find that history has been altered tonight. Such is the power of Nocturnal's curse that lifted... If Emmer Dereloth had not stolen Nocturnal's cowl, the Thieves Guild would never have fallen on such hard times. Because of the curse, he was unable to operate in the normal world of business and society. He could only act as the Guild's figurehead. That has been undone. If you go to the Imperial City, you will find that the Thieves Guild has a guild hall on the site of the ruins of Dereloth. Good morning. How goes it? Okay.
Yes? Goodbye.
I've been better. You wear the Shadow hide you. catch a black horse courier here.
Head out.
Gray Fox protects you.
You. Hi. Well met. What do we don't talk about him in pub. Shut up. As I live and breathe, the take care.
You're the Gray Fox. Thank you for everything you've done to help us here in the waterfront. As I live in...
Bye.
As I live...
Farewell.
As I live... Wear the ship.
Hi there.
A pleasure to... For you, of course. I swear that when I pass by Ben... Good day. The new gray fox. The cow suit. Good. You're wanted dead or alive, gray fox. Then pay!